What's up, y'all? We're in Villa Park, Illinois. We're gonna check it out. Walk through this neighborhood. They get down out here with the cars. You got strats across the street. This whole car thing's been a big thing in Villa Park for a long time. So we're just out here filming. I mean, I guess you'd say we're in La Raza hood right now. This is La Raza, I guess, is their neighborhood. But we're gonna go through it and just hang out. I'm sure there's different groups of different gangs that are here. There's people from different towns that come over here. It's Villa Park, we're right off of North Avenue. And it's popping out here. Yes. It's definitely, you know, I'm sure there's Latin Kings out here. I'm sure there's Razas out here. I'm sure there's different groups, different. But everything seems peaceful out here. We're about 20 minutes from Chicago. Super peaceful out here. Everybody's out here just chilling, kicking it, whatever. Ain't no drama out here. Portillo's is right there. You can hear the cars coming from everywhere, but this is like, you know, normal behavior for this. It's part of their culture in Villa Park right here. They do it at Strats. This North Avenue strip is the whole car thing and Fast and Furious shit, and it's all part of the culture. We got some badass cars out here, yo. Like, real dope. I would say there's a good mix of people out here. I would say 50% Hispanic, Latino, maybe 60%, maybe 75%. Yeah, I'd say 75%, which is real cool. The energy is real good. I'm just walking you guys through. Check out some cars.
And if you're not
Everyone's out here having a good time. You can smell weed everywhere. This is what you're into. It's really cool out here. It's a culture, you know. They've been doing this for years out here in this neighborhood. Like, this is what they do. They into cars, and they'll just pick a parking lot and pick a spot. And they'll just take over the neighborhood, basically. With cars, but it's peaceful. I just don't want this copyright to knock off this video, because it's pretty cool. Everyone's out here really, really having a good time. Nobody's gangbanging. I mean, there might be some cats out here that are associated or part of whatever, but they're definitely not doing that out here. Just being real cool. Subscribe to the video. I hope you like the channel. Hope you enjoyed the food calls. Subscribe to the channel, and I hope you enjoyed the video. Keep it real and be safe.